Touched by the Dragons, it'll be all the minions basketball.